Now, just because the ISU carries a massive 152mm gun does not mean it's a super long-range weapon. I like how the first shot didn't do anything. And we've got support here. They apparently have tanks coming in. I really hope it's not like an elephant. No, hello. There's a possibility I may lose my SU-85. Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to defend these guys while they do their job. Sending in armored cars. Under attack by enemy armor. Loads of infantry. I mean, the entire Wehrmacht. Oh my god. Ah, crap, my SU-85's out of commission. Castle Gate is almost down, though. T-34 is on the way. See, I'm done charging in when they tell me to. I'm gonna be prepared from now on. Well done, comrades. Well, no, it's a burning thing of rubble. Soviets trying to save their prisoners. Sounds a bit fishy to me. Nice. I think I've experienced a bit of a bug. The game is still playing, the noise. I hope. Next mission, please.
After what I saw at Majdanek, I got drunk, and I stayed drunk for days.
Yes, you were becoming useless to me.
Useless? Do you even...
Damn, that cutscene was skipped. I don't know, is there any way I can go back and view that?
Comrade Izakovich, let me introduce you to our Polish comrades. Well, not exactly comrades. This young lady is Anya Zelinskaya. Anya knows the location of an informant. The Poles are going to convince him to come back with us. You will accompany them. My boys and I have another task, but we'll meet you back here.
I will not wait for you, journalist. If you endanger us, I'll kill you myself.
Gee, she sounds almost as bad as the Soviets. There is no restart. I missed that cutscene, guys. Frick, and I haven't even seen that cutscene either.
Any officers get away, or else we'll have to abort the mission.
Great.
If the Germans are distracted, a few of us will move into the camp and grab the informant. Once we have the informant, we will disengage and meet up with Pozharsky and his men. Move into position around the German camps. Target the officers first, then deal with any retaliating forces.
Okay, so I am going to try something. I will be right back.
After what I saw at Majdanek, I got drunk, and I stayed drunk for days.
Yes, you were becoming useless to me.
Useless? Do you even understand how it felt to see that, on top of everything else?
I suppose I do, having read your notebooks. But we had to win a war.
Yes, we had to win. But did it ever matter to you how we won?
We did what we had to. I did what I had to. That's why I sent Sergeant Prozhatsky to see you. I thought it might do you good to see how a real Soviet soldier gets things done.
Okay, just wanted to make sure we could get through that. Oops. Sorry you guys had to see this again. But oh well. So this seems like it's going to be another one of those longer, slower missions. Robot? She's an android!
The informant is in this camp. My men
have seen it.
Move into position around the German camps. Target the officers first, then deal with any retaliating forces.
Okay, so eliminate the German officers. Set up a covered position that provides camouflage for snipers. There he is, but I don't know if I have a line of sight on him. Got him. Now fall out. Please. Destroy the radio tower. No, you gotta keep hold fire on. You can't just put that off. I'd like to get in there and capture that zone, but I think it'll be too dangerous. Ooh, that's a truck. Yeah, but who knows how many they're there? Who lit the fire? Get these things' veterancies up. What are you, supply crate? Or supply cache? I will take you. Ooh, you can set demolitions! Demolitions! Ooh. I really want to take that. I'll work on that after we take out the next area.